Employees describe the crash like a scene from the Dukes of Hazzard, a Mustang flying through a window, landing in the store showroom.
It's like watching a movie. I mean, if he was a stunt driver, he'd be making big money.
Haines City police arrested 19-year-old Cesar Mendoza Tapia for driving recklessly. The speed limit outside the store is just 30 miles per hour, but he somehow hopped a sidewalk, crashing into Rent King in downtown Haines City.
Hey, you all right, bro?
Police say the driver also did not have a valid Florida driver's license.
When we just seen a red flash come inside the building, we didn't know. We just ran straight up here, had our camera phones out.
Employees walking up to check out the damage and check on the driver.
Hey, brother, you okay?
Last night, employees stayed till at least 10:30 at night boarding up this window. You can see the damage the car caused by knocking out these concrete blocks. The general manager says damage is estimated at $25,000, likely more. But employees feel fortunate no one got hurt inside the store. That Mustang came within seconds of hitting someone outside.
Now when I watched the security video, I could actually see there was a guy walking down the sidewalk, and he probably missed it by 10 seconds.
Reporting in Haines City, Julie Salamone, ABC Action News.